Writing, written by Paul B. Janesco.
I like this book because it teaches me how to be a good spy, and it teaches me codes that I can use with my brother because he likes to play spy with me.
But this book is called Genevieve Jones and Some Sneaky Creepy Spying by Barbara Park. The way I like this book is because it helps me spy on people, and it's fun to spy and have fun.
This book is called Sisters, and the author is Rana Tegmeyer. And I like this book is because it teaches me how to get along with my sisters and siblings and get along with them and don't always argue.
The title is called Bone Book, and the author is Jess Smith. The reason I like this book is because it's about adventure.
This book is called Escape from Mr. Levinsolo's Library, and the author is Chris Dravenstein. Why I like it is because it's unique, and I'm always at school reading books that are like big chapter books, and I like it because I think that the characters in here are very funny and unique.